How to send a PowerPoint presentation as a link. Hi everyone, this is Kate and welcome back to another video. And on today's video, we will learn how we can send the PowerPoint presentation as a link. So without further delay, let's get started with this video. In order to do that, we have to upload the presentation or PowerPoint file to our Google Drive. So for that, open up Google Drive. Now, once you have opened your Google Drive, you have to upload the PowerPoint to your drive. In order to upload it, click on new button from the top left corner. Here, click on file upload. Now, you have to open the PowerPoint presentation that you want to share as a link. Here, I have my PowerPoint file right here. Select your file, then click on open. Now the file is being uploaded, and once the upload is complete, you can refresh your Google Drive. So here is the file. Now if you would like to share this as a link, navigate to the file and click on this three dots icon. From this menu box, you have to go to share and click on it. Now again, click on share. Now before you copy the link, here you have to manage this access. Click on this restricted drop down, and from here choose the second that says anyone with the link. So anyone who has your link to the file will be able to open your PowerPoint presentation. Once you're here, now click on copy link. Now the link to your file has been copied. Then click on done. Now once you're done, you have already copied the link, so you can share that link via any platform. Let's say we will send it to our Gmail. So let's go and open the Gmail. Now in order to share the link, click on compose. Then type in the recipient Gmail address. And on the body, you have to paste the link. So this will be the link to your presentation file that you have copied recently. So you can simply share this by clicking on this link. So that's the way to share the PowerPoint presentation as a link. And that's all for today's video. Hope this video was helpful. And if you're new to our channel, consider subscribing. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more tutorials.